right there, so.
Happy Easter to me. Little kangaroo rat must have kicked her out, so there's a start. Oh, thank you, Great Spirit. I took two steps. I literally took two steps, and there's sitting another. Why do I turn off the camera? We should just keep a rolling those wagons. Ooh, two more steps. Where are you? Oh, there you are. I see this guy's kind of trying to hide here. He's just got a little bit of hiding. A little hiding going on a little cup there. Look at this. See that cup? Holds it. We'll just fill that up. Footprints in the mud, meaning they're here in the rain. Their little stick poke. Can't see much in the rain. No. And there's no arrowheads here. Happy Easter to... Oh, watch out. Ooh, Happy Easter. Look at that. It's a little egg. Bingo! Now, I got a conspiracy theory. Where was it? What was it? The damn thing's so tiny I can't see it now. Right in front of my eyes. Okay, so my conspiracy theory. I got a theory. You see how shiny that is and you can't even see it? You know, I think. Where am I? Oh. Where did it drop it? That's how tiny they are. Something's biting me. I'm back. But you can't take your eyes off of these things, but I think that's it right there. You see it? He's hiding. Anyway, folks. So my theory was, oh my God. If you were a fish, would you eat that or try to eat that? I think they threw these in the water. This is my theory. It's just odd because they're so small. How would you... I don't know how they made them, let alone, you know, making a necklace. It's going to take you a lot longer to make a necklace. Ooh. Out of these. But if you think about it, that being in the water with that little dot in it, just like a chicken will peck at anything with a dot, fish do that too. And do you think that maybe they threw them in the water to attract the fish at the shoreline? Because this is definitely a shoreline. And then they could either, you know, bone arrow them or club them over the head like a Naked and Afraid, or, you know what I mean? Hang on. I gotta put this one away. Where did it go? Wait a minute. Hang on, sugar. Why does he do that? Well, I'd tell you, but I'm banned enough. See what I mean? Look at this. That's crazy tiny. Crazy tiny. So, I doubt if you'd be making that to wear. You know what I mean? So if you threw that in the water, don't you think a fish would come to it? Yeah, baby, yeah. Thank you, Great Spirits. By golly, that's a big one. Oh, laying right there, waiting on me. Thank you, Great Spirit. This is a cupped, they're considered cupped. You know, and maybe at the end of this, I'll post a little information so that you guys have a clue on dates and stuff. I thought I seen a little brethren bead here. Where was it? Man, it's getting hot. Now that looks like a little tiny, tiny, teeny, tiny, tiny, teeny, tiny, tiny, mini. Ooh. Bead. If you're a fish, you know you go for that. Ooh-dee-doo, the back's going out. Hey, 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 look. Brethren. Ooh, ow. Ooh. Ow. Ow. Ooh. Update on the thumb. Looking good. Look at that. It's got kind of a bump there, though. Anyway,
must watch that. Out where you step.
Oh. Oh, I gotta do some back exercises. This is killing me. You know, I just got here. And, Lord, it's hot. It's only supposed to be 72 today. Oh, and that's bull. It's so hot. I'm dripping. I'm gonna have to strip down. Oh. Even my butt cheeks are sweating. And that's first thing in the morning here in New Jersey.
They don't tell you about how hot it gets because
they don't want you to know. And more fish bait. It's got to be fish bait. Look at that, how tiny. Teeny, tiny, tiny, teeny. Nobody tells you. Nobody tells you the truth anymore. Especially here in Jersey. Look. Can't see that in the rain. Ooh. Can't see that in the day. You can't see that, period. Unless you're a fish, because the water magnifies them. Oh, look at the little coyote print walking through here. Oh, diddly diddly do. A beating is life for me.
Okay, hurry up before I forget. What was I saying?
Because why would you just throw these away for people that didn't have anything? I mean, they had nothing. They had rocks. That's something biting me again. Stop it. They had rocks. So why would they throw these away? And, you know, like they say in the books, these were considered to be money. You wouldn't throw them away. So I think that's, I think my conspiracy theory about being like fish bait makes more sense, you know? It's like a lure. You drop it in the water and it probably turns and twists and... Hey, look, there I am. No, that's not me. It's somebody else. Oh, the heat's getting to me. Ah, the heat's getting to me. So I was gonna bring the dog, but I gotta walk through a lot of bush, you know, see? And afraid of snakes. And so I was taking my time. I just came through here. I was a little spooked. I was taking my time. And God, this was a snake. It would have bit me. Thank you. Oh, God, I love you. Layla was right there in front of me. And this isn't a spot for arrowheads either. See where he lays? Look at that. Don't tell anybody I found this. They'll be back here tomorrow. Dragging their toes. And... Wow. Yeah, it must have hit something. Oh, look at that. Oh, man, we got some transparency, translucency, grooviness going on. Oh, look at this. Look at that.
Look at them. Shut up.
I wet it. Look. Look. I can't see. Oh, sun's in my eyes. Why is that in my eyes? I wet it and the translucency's coming out. Hey, look. Pygmy pony over by the dental floss bush. Just right here. Ah, that thumb. Oh, that thumb. Oh, that really hurts. Oh.
Cool alert. Cool alert.
Can you see them? Must be raccoons. Looks like it got a baby with them. Cruising through here. Just after a rain. Look at that. You see it? Carcass. Carcass. So little, so tiny. So, well, that's kind of funny. I don't know if it is or isn't, but it looks like an Olivella. But they're usually not here. I mean, I don't even think I've ever found one here. And there's one. Crazy. Olivella shellbead. Thank you, Great Spirit. I thought that was going to be another one of these. There's a lot of this cobblestone kind of a stone here. It's all over the place. Oh, I thought that's what that was. Ah, Campbell. Look at that there. Frickin' engine fish hook. Ah, a boing. Diddly, 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 diddly. Boy, these things are about to get me today. I tell you, what the hell is going on? It's a little. Ooh, oh. Ooh, oh. She got a broken tip and a missing butt, but she's shiny, 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 shiny. Oh, look, it's me. How do I get around so much? I'm always in my own picture. Oh, look here. That's incredible. I forgot to do my back exercises this morning. I ain't getting any younger. Oh, look here. There's Miguel. I just sent him a picture of that point. Told him happy. Happy today. Who wants me? You want me? I hope you want me. I'm a... Ow, man. That thumb is... Ow, sore still. Wonder if it'll ever be ready for nose picking. See, I think those are bait. Tell me they're not. Who's got a better than me? Looking around. I'm not seeing much here anymore because nobody's breaking up the ground like I used to, and I won't do it because. Why do it for somebody else? Ow, 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 ow.
Alright, so
I'm gonna go have lunch, see? And y'all gotta wish me some luck, see, while I'm eating lunch, because then I'm leaving this joint, see? I think we've seen enough beads. And then if you don't wish me enough luck, If I don't do good, then I know you didn't wish me enough luck. That's what I was getting at anyway. All right, so I'm out of here.
Well, I don't know. It looks all broken up and all. This is just chip, 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 chip. Look at that edge. Oh, Lord, jeez. Oh, great. What is that bottom right there? That's a big old bottom, big old.
Wow, she's big. Oh, she's big. Big Bertha. She had a big bottom. Look at that. Darn. Ding dang it. Thank you, great. Guess we're going to just keep coming on to all this busted stuff. Oh, it is a field. Look at that. It was an old bread loaf. You know, bread loaves are kind of half, half mano, half pesto. It's the early transition, I believe. And somebody may prove me wrong, but man, you could sure see it. Polished. And, yep. Out here in the fields. Let's keep looking. Come on, kids. No, just stay there sitting down. But keep your hands off of it while you're watching me, okay? Thank you very much. All right, here we keep going. Let's go. Sometimes you don't find things until you step right on top of them. But looks like a... Did I mention she had a big butt? Look. Oh, man. That would have been one sweet mono, huh? Looks like she's been through the fire as well. Look at that. Thank you, Great Spirit. Well,
there's another one right there. There's the big butt.
Somebody said, wrote me and said, I thought, loud? Loud? Turn the sound down. You think I'm loud? Turn the damn sound down. That was not too bad. Here's this year's little scuffy poo. And then there's another scuffy poo from once before. Oh, look. And then you got a, you got what they call a woo-man-o. Could a woman use it, you know? I think. Unless if he was a he-she. But it doesn't really matter. I think they all are, and we're going back to being he-she's again. That's a pretty fairly good mono right there, huh? Looks like another mono. A little one. She's broken. She's all broken up. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Obsidian. It's like Excedrin. Oh, look.
Hammerstone. Oh, yeah.
She's been hammered. Got the one raw end there for holding it. And the beaten end. See? It always fits in the hand pretty good. Yep. Been beaten with that sucker. Let's go. Hey, you know what? If I'm noisy or I make sounds that you don't like, or if I'm too loud or I'm too girl-like or my hat's too big, go somewhere else. Screw you. Whatever. See you later. Goodbye. Otherwise, stick around. I may do something stupid. Hijo chingada. Oh, boy. Well, doing this, you come across a lot of bones, and every once in a while, a tooth or two, which I don't really like, and I normally rebury them or stick it in a hole, you know. Oh, look at my spoon. Did you see my spoon? I think that's a spoon. You see, you just want a sip. You just get a sip right there. Anyway, oh, why do I do that? So, back to what I was saying. You come across bones, and here I got a bone. I think those are deer leg bones. But when I come across these, they're usually highly polished. This one's really been out in the sun. But, man, just makes you think that was most likely an awl that's been sitting out here just getting trashed over the years. Because there isn't any other bones around. It's just this one bone. And if I remember, I'll show you one that I have that's an awl that's just beautiful. Anyway, that's what I was getting at is... It just makes me think that that was an awl that was sitting out here one time. I've really been going through a lot of cooking stones. This little area right here kind of got out of it. I'll get back down in here. But anyway. Well, I think she's broke like the rest of everything is out here. Finding a lot of things, they're all broke. And it's just hot. Whew! Oh, yeah, it's broke. But another... Must have been a big cooking area because, man, all the cooking stones and these monos, broken monos. I would think that you could see the polish to that and the wear to that. You know, she's busted. Normally they look like a bar of soap. Whew, she's really freaking hot out here. Oh, let me grab that for my buddy's daughter. Buddy's daughter likes these Indian camp stones, you know. I don't know how they get so polished. Some say they were gizzards, they were in dinosaurs. Gizzards to crush food and stuff like that. I don't know, you know. I just figure somebody's carried it for a long time because there's no beach close enough. No river or stream. You can see these camp stones. They're just... It's another busted mono material right there. Turn me away from that wind. The breeze is great. See, look at all these cooking stones. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, it's insane. Looks like another busted mono camp stones. They're out here, and it's really cool to walk amongst all this stuff. I'll shut that off because the wind's blowing right into it. They were my people, man. So I love it out here. Woo! But I'm in my thickest pants. I thought I was gonna be crawling. So it's crazy hot. Crazy hot. Well, the wind is really ferocious. I should see my hat won't stay straight. And it's probably pretty loud. So I'll walk down here and sit. Get some pictures of these pretty flowers for the girls. And call it a quit. It's pretty. The wind is blowing the hell out of them, though. It's too bad. Look at that. Look at that. They're dying in the wind. Look at that. That's beautiful. Freaking beautiful. We'll be right back.
Mm-hmm.